for the Bruins, and it started with a double swing by the Bruins forwards. When Toronto initially had the puck, Jack, and Krejci was on the wide guy. That was Grabowski, and he lost him.
Here's trouble. McArthur steps middle. Oh, Thomas with the save of the season, robbing Francois Beauchemin. A full Superman dive right to left, and he gloves the puck in front of a gaping goal.
Wow. Now, this is just unbelievable. The Bruins get beat along the boards. Move to the back end. It actually slides off the stick of McArthur, but Boschman's walking right into it. He's got a gaping wide open net. Thomas, full extension.
There is good and there is great, and that was great.
Tim Thomas, the Bruins' best player tonight. You want your goaltender to give you a chance to win and to take points.